father joined up when he was 16. He gave his age wrongly in the First World War, and he went through it. He was with the West Yorkshire Yeomanry, and I just felt to come.
My father's buried in Bayeux in Normandy, and I never knew him. It's important that we should remember today so we don't ever have any more wars. Certainly not like the ones we've had in the past. I know Harry didn't really want any fuss, but he is the last one, isn't he? Can't let this go without saying goodbye and paying our respects.
From Devon and Somerset Fire and Rescue, it is an honour for us to just show our support, really. It's the least we could do.
If you've served in the armed forces, it's a bit like a brotherhood. As you get older particularly, you tend to respect all other military people. And I've just had a great deal of respect for the man, and he had a great deal of respect for everybody else. And I felt it was the only way I could say goodbye and thanks for what you did. Simple as that.